This amazing drink will help you lower the blood pressure, burn the extra fat, fight diabetes and boost your metabolism. The Detox combination is made to lower blood pressure, blast the fat in your entire body and fight diabetes through doing that. You don't believe us? Prepare it and see for yourself. Ingredients: 1 teaspoon of cinnamon, 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar, 1 tablespoon of raw honey, 2 tablespoons of lemon juice, 1 glass of water, 12 to 16 ounces. Directions: put all of the ingredients in a blender and mix them together. Consume the drink every morning on an empty stomach. Make a fresh supply every morning once you wake up, since it is very easy to prepare, and drink it before you do anything else. The results will be amazing. Lemon juice has an alkaline effect on your body, helping to regulate pH, and will help you balance the blood sugar levels. The most importantly, it contains vitamin C. Apple cider vinegar is full of good bacteria and enzymes. It contains acetic acid, which lowers the blood pressure up to 6%. If you do eat grains in your diet, it can also help eat up the starches. Honey is packed with many beneficial substances, and can it be used even for weight loss. For centuries it has been used to treat wounds, and also heart, skin, lung and gynecological diseases. 1 teaspoon of honey daily can be very helpful to lose weight, reduce pain in the throat, and even can calm the nerves. It contains enzymes that boost your metabolism and stimulate the digestive process, which help in weight loss. Cinnamon is one of the best antioxidants on the planet. For balancing blood sugar, it is the number one spice herb. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe.